The story is that she was spotted in a milliner's shop and plucked, as it were, from obscurity like a Cinderella figure. I think this is probably something of a romantic fiction. The inference is that she had artistic aspirations of her own. It's quite clear that Lizzie aspired to a much more professional career in art,